upon convening this regional meeting in Kuala Lumpur, I immediately accepted that this country, Malaysia, mirrors the challenges faced by
of course, we have come together for the second round of discussions on advancing the global initiative to make sustainability science an enabler of evidence-based policymaking.
Broaden the application of the sustainability science approach. Next.
To develop the what we call the epistemic community, so basically start putting in place
those are research universities, University of Malaya, University of Kemasan Malaya, for Malaysia. Okay? Now that's sustainability for you, so what we want
that we have put together through a series of consultations on the ground.
The literature you read about small islands and island regions is that they're common characteristics.
Studies in the area of gentrification. We can say that this work
And the orange there is actually my underlying
committee. And in some sense, in our case, we have a selection committee, which basically we are not.
December 9th, the Prime Minister of